when Jim and I celebrated our honeymoon in 1984, we came to Paris, and we stayed at the Castle Haute Nouvelle in Dordogne, yeah? And in the morning I woke up and had my café and my brioche, and I wrote a letter to a baby that I would someday know. And I said that I would name my little girl Colette. So Colette, moi, this is for you. I love you.